Well, I got involved with the Arthritis Society because I'd always wanted to be a part of a charity. And for me, I wanted to connect to a cause that meant something to me. My dad had two hip replacements, and that was the start of it. But then as I researched a little bit more and I learned about it, like that babies could get arthritis, it's something that I got more passionate about. My role with the Arthritis Society, it's taken many different forms. When I first joined, I got involved in the Ontario Advisory Board and did that for a few years. And then I became the chair of the Ontario Board. And then I got on to the National Board and supported there as well, equally on various committees. And in some cases, I'm drawing upon my skills in my regular job to help the Arthritis Society. In some cases, it's just being a passionate supporter of fundraising. So for example, on the board, whether it be a chair or whether it be a participant, I'm collaborating with others that really care about the cause and want to give back in a way that helps. It completely moves you, and you're just so proud to know that you can be a part of something that helps that. I feel like I get so much more out of it than I even put into it. And what I mean by that is that, sure, I'm putting my time and things, but I feel good about what I do. And I mean, that is huge in terms of what I get out of it. I meet fantastic people in all walks of life that I maybe wouldn't get to interact with. And even, I mean, I'm a finance person, so my world is very finance and accounting. But I'm talking about advocacy now. I'm doing fundraising, I'm doing marketing, I'm doing strategy. I'm doing things that I normally wouldn't get to do with really some awesome people, and I'm learning. I hope my impact is being able to provide advice and support around my own kind of personal work discipline to help the society. So maybe that's one area I hope I can help. I hope my time and effort in other areas of sharing ideas and collaborating with others in the society is helpful. But I guess most off too, the time that I put into the committees around thinking about events and actually fundraising and then contributing those dollars back to the society, I hope helps with programs and research and eventually finding a cure or really helping people and their families with arthritis live better lives.